Hi, I love you. Love you. Love you. Love you. It's become very commonplace. You could be in the parking lot of Home Depot and the guy loads your lumber. He goes, hey, thanks very much. Love you. That his dad never told him he loved him. Well, of course he didn't. He was from the World War II generation, the greatest generation. Guys didn't say I love you. My dad never told me I love you until maybe he reached his 80s and he got a little sensitive and mushy. Yeah, and you get grandchildren, then they say it. But growing up, men didn't tell kids they love them. Now, of course, you get scolded if you don't say it every conversation, every text. Love you. Love you. But guys in that generation just never said it. You felt it. You thought about it. And you said, yeah, well, absolutely he loved me. But he didn't have to say, I love you, bud. You think something's wrong with dad. He's dying if he says, I love you. But now it's like, hey, here's your latte. Love you. So I'm just here to say, I love you. Thanks for watching. But don't expect a whole lot of stuff from older guys if they don't say, I love you. They show it, but they shouldn't have to say it. See what I'm saying?